The Mackenzie FX1 rod is the best rod that's ever been produced using the best materials that have ever been made. So we're really proud to be the first company in the world to come to market with a double-handed rod made with this brand new material called graphene. Graphene was invented by two professors at Manchester University, where they actually won the Nobel Prize for Physics for inventing graphene. Graphene is incredibly strong, 40 times stronger than Kevlar, which we use for our bulletproof vests, and up to 300 times stronger than steel. It's an amazing, amazing material, it really, really is. It's only one atom thick, it's invisible to the human eye, but yet it's incredibly strong. This whole project started about 18 months ago, where we approached one of the top carbon specialists in the world. His name was Professor Gary Savage. Gary Savage was 6 times world team champion, 3 with McLaren and 3 with Honda. He also worked with NASA and helped design a heat shield for the space shuttle, as well as many other projects. He's one of the top professors in the world for carbons and composites. So when we approached Gary Savage, I said to Gary, can we improve on what is already in the market? Can we make a rod better? And he said, yes. He said, 2 ways we can make it. We can improve the materials and we can improve the process of making the rod. For the process of making the rod, we now use an autoclave oven. This is way different to a normal process where we would put the carbon on a mandrel, bake it in the oven. This now goes into an autoclave oven, which pushes all the air out. It's under like 7 bar of pressure, so it squeezes all the air. It compresses the blank, making a much tighter shell. By taking the air out, a normal rod will have like 4, maybe 5% air trapped along the blank. It's these small air pockets that can cause fractures in the rod. With this new process, by compressing the blank and squeezing all these air pockets out, then we've got a much tighter shell. That much tighter shell is much stronger. Then we've added our unique new graphene resin system over the top of that. Then this makes the rod extremely strong, but you still have to treat it with care. You really do. If you drive over it with your car or stand in it, do something it wasn't designed for, you could still, you know, damage it. But in normal fishing circumstances, this is a fantastic piece of kit. It really, really is, both for performance and for strength. For the performance, what you can see there is how deep that rod is flexing. But what you'll also hopefully see in the camera is how quick the recovery is. And what the graphene is doing is improving the performance of the rod because it's speeding up the blank. It makes the blank faster, but incorporating that deep action, which is really, really important. You don't want a rod where just the tip bends. You want that lovely deep action, but with that fast recovery. If that tip moves faster, then fly casting is a projectile sport. So when that tip moves faster, you're creating speed. Speed is distance. So you could either cast the same length of line as you're normally happy with, maybe 30, 40 yards with ease, or if you want to get a little bit more extra distance, an extra 5, 10 yards, this rod, by minimal effort, will allow you to cast that a little bit further without putting a lot of effort into it. Because there is a saying, let the rod do the work. And this is especially true for this rod, because the power in that rod is in the speed of the blank. When you push down and pull up and flex the rod, that's where your speed is. The recovery of that blank that's giving the speed. And this rod will do all the work for you. So the new rods come in 3 sizes. We've kept the kind of traditional sizes. We've gone from a 13, a 14, and a 15. We have got plans to roll this out into our single-handed rods, our switch rods, and maybe in some saltwater ranges of rods as well. But for the moment, we've got 3 models. We do a 13-8 weight, a 14-foot-9 weight, and a 15-foot-10 weight. This model here is a 14 for a 9. And as you see, it's got a beautiful deep action, but with that fast recovery, all 3 rods have got the same action. This rod is incredibly light, It's, you know, way lighter than other rods on the market. It really is. What we could have done with the rod is covered in a layer of paint and not seen the graphene, but we've kept this lovely matte finish, and we've actually got a non-scratch silicon coating over the top here. If you get a scratch in the rod, you just simply rub it out. It's amazing, amazing material. To this, we've added Fuji Eyes, which is one of the top makes in the world. This is their SIG eye. This SIG silicon coating helps allow the line to shoot through the eyes much easier. Coming further up the rod, we then have got titanium snake eyes, which are incredibly light. Rather than masking the whole rod in a layer of paint and adding more weight to it, we've gone for very, very light eyes in it as well. Coming down the rod, we've gone for a lovely, as you can see, top of the range Portuguese cork. Really, really high grade cork. The reel seat is made by a company called Alps, one of the leading reel seat manufacturers in the world. This reel seat was custom made for us by Alps. Triangular reel seat with an important double down locking reel seat. Very important that it's double locking and down locking, because when you're spay casting, if you've got an up locking reel seat, potentially it can unwind. But here, because it's down locking, as you cast, gravity takes over and it's going to help keep it locked at all times. We've got this lovely triangle shape finish to it with this perforated center as well. Really, really smart looking reel seat. Very, very practical. Once your reel is in there, it locks. There's nothing worse when your reel's moving about the rod. This triangle shape locks the reel in place and it doesn't move at all.